GREAT stands for Gang Resistance Education and Training. And the program is implemented to be a way for the police department to interact and teach a curriculum to the community and join to prevent delinquent behavior as well as gang involvement and youth crime. Some of the events that are going to be happening today is we're going to have K-9, we have Mounted Patrol, as well as our helicopter, our Fox, that will fly over so that the kids can see that, as well as having one on display for them to see. We're going to have the SWAT bear out here as well. Officer Valle is a salsa maker, makes excellent salsa. It's a little spicy, but he taught the group today how to make the salsa, both green and red salsa. It was very exciting, and at the end of the lesson, they were able to enjoy chips and salsa. That is very important because our partners is what makes the police department so successful. The police department by themselves would not be able to grasp a problem this big without our community embracing and helping us. And so it's so important to establish those relationships with each and every single member of our community.